Something dangerous prowls out there. This is as near as I ever go. And even then, I make sure not to keep my back to the jungle for too long at a time.
Do you believe that major events in life can be traced back to a single moment? I do. Take what's happening now. Had Amaru and Sairi not fought that day during the famine, and had Sairi not insisted, despite Amaru's wishes, that it should be him who would go beyond the safety of the borders to hunt for the village, perhaps things would be different today. You see, Amaru felt responsible for his brother's death. I heard him the night they pulled Sairi's body from the wilderness. He was beside himself with grief. I think that was the moment.
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.